a cybersecurity startup in the Washington DC area, and we leverage confidential computing extensively to reimagine the web itself. So the key pillars of infrastructure, the universal name system, and the universal certificate authority.
Good afternoon, I'm Mark from Anjuna Security. I head product. I'm also the co-chair of the Cloud Security Alliance Confidential Computing Working Group as well, based here in the US.
And Steve Wilson.
There's one more piece to the confidential computing landscape that's very interesting is that, so not only do we verify the workload, but the chip itself, you know, is cryptographically verifiable, so it is endorsed by the chip manufacturer. So what the chip tells you, you can trust because the hardware itself is verified. And then there's another super interesting property that was not realized before, is that at least in the technology that we use, and I believe it's true for all confidential computing environments, trusted execution environments, you have true or high entropy, high quality random number generation within the trusted execution environments. The reason this is truly transformational is that until now, keys had to be managed and generated separately in a remote environment, in a HSM or some distinct computing environment that is specialized for key management. And then you'd have to rely on human trust to just say, this key.
They offer some similarities in that they're both in hardware, they could both be used for crypto, and they've both got hopefully decent entropy. TPMs are very limited in what they can do. They also have a memory that can exist over boot times, which TEs don't. But TEs allow you to do generalized computing. So you don't have to be, you can do whatever you want. You can write your own application, it could be anything, depending on.
So emphasis on execution environment.
Yes, exactly, TE. Yeah.
So and you can hold computing capability.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, it's got the T word taken in front, because we've already heard that we want zero trust, so anyway, that's a different hobby also. I get the impression that the TPM versus TEE is almost like a standards thing, like this separate worlds. The CCC, the Confidential Computing Consortium, is going to become the standards body for TEEs?
I'm unclear. We haven't decided. We're in fact kicking off a work group. If you're interested, come and join us. The TCG is very specific about what a TPM.